Nowhere near enough speed.
It is like seriously deep mud.
You got... He's a... several clicks higher but brighter than we are.
You think?
There, left.
What? You lost it. It's literally impossible.
Well, just go street.
Single track all the way over? Or?
It's track and a half.
Okay, so go up to the top of the hill.
Yeah, see where the grass stops and the trees start?
Yeah.
Dive in to the left there.
Okay.
Thank you.
car?
Where are the cars and trucks?
They're off this street, aren't they?
Straight down that road about a mile.
Okay.
We're going to go up and take that road you were doing and then look for a single track off to the left. Intersections. Okay. I am not warmed up. Wow.
Makes it look easy.
Sure does. Thank you.
above your head. Oh. From here, it looks like it's laying across, but it's 6 or 7 foot high. More single track. Go ahead. I think I may go this way.
Where'd that go?
Same idea.
Back to the main trail?
Well, it'll cut across to another one. I'll meet you up there.
street bike.
I've been looking for my fork. Yeah, it's like
yeah. I did that once in a coal mine.
Lost your forks?
He jumped up in the air on a cliff and the forks dropped off.